A simple strategy, dollar cost averaging. If you have extra money, you want to save your money, buy your Bitcoin, wait. Mm-hmm. Anything more complicated than that is like trying to time the market. And Warren Buffett doesn't time the market. John Bogle didn't time the market. 95% of the people that try to time the market underperform the market. Odds are against.
Bitcoin.
I'm not going to give you a price prediction in a near period of time. I think it's going up in value and it's going to be volatile. I think the industry is going through a transition right now. And the safe haven is just take a long-term view toward Bitcoin with the money you want to save for a long period of time. And then everything else is just going to be much more challenging, right? The shorter your time frame gets, the more difficult it is to make any right choice.